Andre Berto is once again a world champion. He's the new IBF welterweight champion. He beat Jan Zabek. It took about 5 rounds. Zabek, one of the nicest people in boxing, maybe in professional sports. When they did high fives, they went in right for the war. It was 5 rounds, nose to nose. But in the end, after 5 rounds, Berto cut Zabek up. The injuries to the eye were too much, and the coroner stopped the fight. Jan wanted to continue fighting. It was evident he was very upset that the fight ended, but Berto gets the title. After the fight, they interviewed Berto. He told HBO, "I want Victor Ortiz as a rematch. I'm hungry. I've been locked up in a cage ever since my loss to Victor, and I'm hungry. I want Victor again." Maybe Victor, after his fight with Mayweather, could have a rematch with Berto. Berto, once again a champion, puts him in the mix for Pacquiao, puts him in the mix for Mayweather, and let's see what happens. So congratulations to both fighters, Jan Zavek, Andre Berto, and we'll see what happens next. Stay tuned for more. FayezNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Stackback reporting.